Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and I am playing some Fallout 4 Automatron DLC. Ada looks a little bit different. Hopefully she goes a little bit faster now. She can come with us, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Hopefully she's not glitched out anymore. We'll see if she actually fast travels with us now. Because if not, I'm going to be a little bit cross with this game. A little bit. Little cross. Little cross. So we need to go kill some more robots, murder some more robot-y faces, and get some more robot parts for Ada. Ada Wong. Slight increase to your seek chance. Well, then I should get some more covert ops, shouldn't I? Okay, we're going this way. Come on, Ada! It seems that she did, actually. Yeah, she's going quickly now. But just in case I have to move her with me again. She is slow. I mean, comparatively speaking, she's slow. Fort Hagen State High. Oh! Hi! How about you die? Ow! That was mean. You stopped that. Let's watch Ada go to work! Wait for it. Ow! No, I wanted to see Ada make the thing go explode! Jerk. No. Get off of my new friend! I shoot you! Wait for it, I wanna see the robots go by. Aww, I was hoping that it would die, and then I would have gone, yay! Bonk! Integrated tank bot, not anymore! Now he's a dead bot! Sorry, Ada. Where's my stuff? I wanted to loot. Nom nom. Yes, we will, Ada Wong! Uh oh. Another robo brain! How dare! I might as well go for torso. He's like, oh no, what you? And then I killed him. Wrecked. Speak to Ada! How you doing, Ada? You have gotten big?
Hey, what can I do for you?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Trace the signal?
Remind me how this beacon will get us closer to tracing the mechanist's signal.
Hi, Settler!
Radar beacon has just hang out. So that it can't be traced back to the source. However, acquiring two additional beacons should provide me with enough data to break the code. So if my theory is correct, this beacon will help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Okay, then.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
We'll do this.
So.
We'll
I'm
do this and
begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Cool!
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good.
Uh-oh.
Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array.
Haven't I been there already?
It's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
The what?
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts.
Well, that's not nice.
They pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, Despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
Let's do it! Okay, we're going to the Fort Hagen satellite. Oh, no, it's actually nearby here. It's this way. I don't think I've been there before, have I? No, I haven't. Okay, just checking. So, did it actually blow up the things over here? It did, it didn't. Giddy! Wasn't there another one? There was, here it is. Also give me. Okay, come on, Ada. Don't get stuck on a tree, lady. Robot. Person. Achievement unlocked, Robot Hunter! You coming, Ada? Yeah, she's coming. It just takes her a minute. She's not completely glitching out like she did in the first episode. Oh, hey, I wonder if it's over there. You coming, Ada? Yep, here she comes. Maybe I shouldn't run so much. Maybe that's the problem. Hi, Ada! You are slower than any of my other companions. Well, actually, you just have trouble turning. Once we get you some better legs, you'll be fine. Just not all-terrain vehicle yet. They still can't see me. Ada! Damn it, Ada. Damn it, Ada Wong! Protectron Golem. Great. This is gonna be pleasant. Don't you dare set my lady on fire! Sorry, Ada. Get him! No, don't set Ada on fire! That's mean! Uh-oh. Ada's in trouble! Kill it. Take that. Take this. You don't see me. Bonk. I was like, oh, he thinks he can do things. That's adorable. Get up, Ada. Ada, get up. Ada, get up. Thank you, Ada. Where did the body of the big one go? It was around here somewhere! Did it vanish? Somehow? Oh. Where's the dead guy? Kinda works. No! Uh-oh. Somebody's got angry! I don't wanna. I want to find this body I'm apparently missing from somewhere. Also, he's naked now. Did it go sliding down the hill or something? Okay, I'm not crazy. There was definitely a big robot that there should be a body of somewhere around here. Did somebody blow up Ada's arms? That's not very nice. Yeah, well, you won't be able to see much of anything soon, Brett. Hi! You know what? Game? No. That is what I have to say to you, game! Where is my... There they are. Nom 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 nom. Okay. Oh, Ada's injured again. You're fine, Ada. I'll take care of these bros, because they're jerk faces. Bonk! Bonk! Yeah, that's nice. How about I kill you instead? You underestimate my abilities. Like this! You know what? Come here! Ha! Ha! Double ha! I kill you! Get wrecked. Oh, Ricochet is so, so powerful. Okay, time to get up, Ada. Ada? Oh, there she goes. It just took her a minute. Toy alien. Nom nom nom. See what I told you about being bulletproof, you guys? Wait a minute. Can I turn this into a settlement? Is that possible? I kind of want to. Of course, I'll need to get rid of some of these decorating choices because they're terrible! What's that? Oh, that's a Protectron. Was a Protectron. Anything up here? What's this? This Devil Entry Terminal. So here- oh, the door was locked. I didn't even realize that. I'm like, what? Why won't it let me in? I wonder why. Let's just jump off here. Okay, Ada. Let's go have some fun. Question. How is Ada gonna get into that hole? How does she get through that door? It's about- oh, sorry. I apologize, that was my microphone, I just hit it, because I'm a unprofessional noob. Anyway, the hole is about that big. Ada is about this big. I need to put her on a diet. Got time to be super sneaks. Oh, yeah, I can. Yoink. That looks like a tarp. That would then have lasered me in the face. Let's not. Uh-oh. Shoot it! Bonk! Aww! Ow! Stop hitting me! Can't see for shit! Thank you, Ada. Hey look, there's a dude! He's gonna die soon. I didn't do it. I did not do it! What the? Don't you start! I want to get a look at her stuff. She's got a gigantic blade on one arm. Chems. Game! My controls just lost their mind! Uh-oh. Kill him! I feel like I should move. I was gonna say, wait a minute, I can hear the sounds of something charging behind me. I should probably move. Kill it! Bonk. I used to be a Mr. Handy like you, and then I took in everything to the face. Okay, now are you gonna hit him? Thank you. No. Get him, Ada! Get him, my robot brethren! Anyone else? No? Okay. Just checking. Ooh, a pot! What? Hi, how you doing? Get right. Oh, I love being overpowered. I mean, sometimes I get blown up by a fat man, like happened 3,000 or 6,000 times in the last video. But, you know, all the other times, I am overpowered as hell. Also dead. I'll take that laser rifle. I'll take some of the robot chest pieces. Oh yeah, fishing rod. Soap! Soap is important because it gives you oil. Wait a minute. What are these doing here? Ada's fine. Ada's fine over there, don't worry about it. That sounds like something bad. Ah! Hey, up there! How you be? Oh, they're all dead now, so. Whatever. Some of that. Some mac and cheese! Love mac and cheese. And an oven mitt. Why not? I'll take the oven mitt. I'm pretty sure this board is breaking the laws of physics at the moment. It should stop that. No? It's a demon. Demon log! Why is this so entertaining? The log is a demon! It's possessed! Nothing can stop it! Except a cone. Never mind! There it goes again. I'm leaving now. I'm leaving now before I get even more entertained. Right about there. There we go! Ooh! Ball peen hammer. That's helpful. What are you doing, Ada? Okay, at least you can get out of it. As long as I can get you out of it, I don't care. Okay, there was a door over here. This was a hospital at one point? Drugs! Found some drugs. And a scalpel. And a comfy pillows! I'm gonna take those. Boston Bugle, military fatigues. I'm already wearing those. Wait, no, I'm wearing a Minutemen outfit. Never mind. Other thing. Blood packs! Wonder whose blood it is. It's not mine! It's not my son's, because my son's a synth. Well, now my son's a synth. He wasn't always a synth. He used to be the leader of the Institute. Before I sided with the Institute. And then went back and blew up the Institute instead. Because I'm a horrible mother. Or the best mother, depending on how you look at it. I mean, I didn't raise my son. It's not my fault my son turns out to be a prick. There's one. And... there's one.
Sweet.
How? Hold it! Oh. Holy shit! Jump scare Ada Wong! How? I don't... okay. This way, Ada. Ada? 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 Honey? Honey? It is having some technical difficulties right now after she sufficiently jump-scared me. There we go.
Yes.
So many power armor stations. I mean, I have a fully upgraded suit of XO1 power armor at home, but I will take this! And I will have fun. Successfully defended itself. Yay! I didn't even know it was under attack, I just know that it had a boatload of stuff to defend itself. I didn't know that they could defend themselves. Got a new suit of power armor! Ada! Gosh darn it, Ada, are you stuck up there? There you go. I fixed you! Well done. Also, why was there an XO1 suit of power armor and nobody was using it? They're worshipping the robots. That was their first mistake. Was worshipping the robots? Speak to Jezebel. Are you having some technical difficulties?
What did the Rust Devils do to you?
They felt that by keeping my head online would prove useful to them.
How about I kill you?
Fortunately for me, they're stupid enough to actually believe anything I say. Admittedly, it hasn't gotten me very far, but it has saved me from the same fate as my rather unfortunate comrades you see in pieces around you. Now, back to my original question.
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon. How very interesting.
I need the one so I can track down the mechanist.
A very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the mechanist.
Yes, I am.
If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
Tell me more.
How could I possibly help you?
Willing to listen. How surprising. I'll take that as a gesture of good faith. As I describe our potential bargain. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand?
We will find her and bring her to justice.
Where's that radio coming from?
On the Commonwealth, it is I, the Mechanist. I come to warn you of a new scourge who stalks the innocent and destroys my robot allies who only seeks to save lives. This scourge cares nothing for the progress we have made, but we will-
Can I shut this thing up?
Bring her to justice.
There we go. Sorry guys, I wanted to complete the conversation, I just really wanted that thing to shut up. I really wanted it to shut up. Okay. Blah, blah.
How could I
willing to
blah 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 blah
to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions.
How about I kill you and take it instead?
You need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics.
Okay.
And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming.
Which is what?
I hate to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie.
Ha!
Ever.
That would suck!
While I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we made. Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Yes, indeed we do.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us
both out of here at once. Uh-oh! Ahab? The fuck is an Ahab? The thing that I want is behind it. Balls. Well, this is gonna be fun. Maybe I can break its arms. Getting in my way, lady. I'm killing. Ah, lady, we talked about this. Bonk, 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 bonk. Yeah, prepare to die, you jerk face. Get wrecked. I didn't do it.
Let's not wait around for more horrifying monstrosities.
Shut up, Jezebel. Yeah, I found a wooden block. It can be useful to some people.
Watch the tripwires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
There's tripwires? Why is there tripwires? Why did I not see these tripwires beforehand? Oh, hey! Ooh! Stuff! More stuff. Will be restored soon. How about not? Oh, hey, look, stuff. Uh-oh. When did you get here? No! Ow! Stop that! Teen, why is there a human skull on you? No! Don't like you. You've got a human skull on your face. Why are you called a succubus? You are not very much succubusy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ada, you're in my way. Uh-oh, more rest devils. I probably could have just turned around and gone the other way, but... Bonk. Uh-oh. Ada, you're on top of the body. I need to scrounge. Thank you. Yeah, okay. Ow! Who's attacking me? You! You die. I've got so much power armor. I've just realized this. I have literally all the power armor. No. There was a body. I think I confused a bot somewhere. Oh, hey, look! Anything else I can take? Some dude's terminal. Some dandy boys and some cram. Why would they? Why? Why? Why do people do the things that they do? I don't know. I'm a human and I don't know. Okay. Let's not. So many tarps. Right, there we go. Nope. Let's just disarm all of these. Uh-oh. Gimme. Aluminum canisters. All this. Is there anything even up here, or could I have just turned around and left? Fortagen. You can't do that while in power armor. Gosh darn it, Nappa. I like bowling pins. Doesn't look like there's really anything here. except a microscope. What happened to your head? Her head just went crazy. Is there anything up here?
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here.
Then you're an idiot.
An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds.
I'm going to murder you the first chance the game lets me. Itchy head.
This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
Ha! I think she's already dead. You'll be fine. Oh, right, because I took the short way around. That's why all of this stuff is here. This is what I would have had done if I had not just hacked my way out of here. I don't know. Oh, hi! Oh, hi! Where did you come from? Uh-oh. I'm dying! I'm not supposed to die, you guys. It's illegal. I'm gonna eat some pork and beans. I can't. Yes. Get out of my way. I shoot you in the head. See, I've got stuff too. Uh-oh. I can't. Kill it! I don't know what to do. What's my most powerful gun? Is it Garrus? Well, it's either Garrus or Shepard, I think. But we're gonna use Solas. You can't! Take me out! My Exo-1 power armor! Uh-oh, he's gonna do the thing. I should probably heal myself. Kill it! Oh god! Oh, how am I alive? How am I alive? Please die. I'm gonna kill you with my Cthulhu dagger named Solas. Nom nom nom. Thank you, you jerk. I mean, I could have just left without encountering her at all, but... oh well. Ooh! What's inside the security gate? Batman! Like I need another Fat Man. I think I've got only, 20 of them. Hey, more stuff. I'm kind of glad that I... oh, I'm over time. Anyway, that's going to be it for this video, you guys. I will see you when we are back at the settlement, getting everything done for the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some of XCOM Fallout 4. I will see you all in the next video.